I'm seeking your support in my campaign to become the next president-elect of the North Carolina Nurses Association. For those of you who don't know me, let me give you a little bit of my background. I've been a nurse for 35 years, and in 34 of those years, I have served in leadership positions at the local, state, and national level of our professional organization. I've been on the boards of directors of the Florida Nurses Association, the North Carolina Nurses Association, the American Nurses Association, and the American Nurses Credentialing Center. I've served on the Bylaws Committee and the Reference Committee of the North Carolina Nurses Association and the American Nurses Association. I'm currently a clinical assistant professor at the ECU College of Nursing, where I work with first semester senior students, teaching them in the clinical area of psych mental health and in a leadership seminar class. I have a passion for this organization and a passion for this profession, and I think that I would like to lead this organization to do all the things that it can do as our membership grows. I would appreciate your vote. Please be involved in the election process. One of the issues that I feel we have is we don't have enough of our members involved in what we're doing. So please get out and vote, and I look forward to meeting you all when you come to the convention this coming October. Thank you, and have a good day.